Morning all. I'm Nikhil and front of Asia Mercantile and Maritime Academy. And this program is mail reading. This is part of ongoing education. My topic is the port operator DPL sees 2020 profit drop 29% AIM virus. The DPL announced Tuesday its profit slides 29% in 2020 from the previous year to 846 million. As the coronavirus pandemic freeze world trade flow, but DPL said he their container terminal industry pivoted to automation and digital investment in the last spring days, and the company has done brisk business. The company DPL stock a 4.5 billion deal with one of Canada's busiest pension fund managers to expand to footprint in Europe and Asian Pacific. And the DP World got so many offers on this year to build ports and logistics hubs in Indonesia, Senegal, and Angola. And the DP World is also planning to build with an Iraq port operator for Israel, new privatized Afia port for normalized relationship the countries. Sultan Ahmed bin Sulayan is the chairman and CEO of DP World. He said the company aims to invest in other key Israel seaports and industry, the southern cities of Ashdod and the Eilat. And he added, Israel have a good infrastructure and income, economic business policies that encourage investment. And now DP World operates 61 countries along same of the busiest shipping routes. And he added, he expects his global trade to rise again by 2021 with the COVID-19 vaccine campaigns and new US government offered more equal trades. That's my topic. Thanks.
Okay. Good, Nikhil.